But today, the car is the star, and doesn't it look great?